Well, hello there, and welcome back to the Tiny Trailer Workshop. This is bad. I'm trying to do part two here. I haven't even got part one out yet. But as it happened, part one, the cap, I got too thin, and I had that little nick in the corner that I thought was cool because then I could just run the line up there. Well, that ran with the grain, so it split. So we'll try and do a thicker one, and we'll do the cut into the side of the grain instead. So let's have at her here, put a tenon on this so I can turn it around and we'll figure it out. Probably not a really good way of setting that on there, but it worked. So, we'll remember that for next time. All right, let's just knock this down to the smallest it can get. Very nearly. And then I will have to determine the size of the cup so that I can make it fit on there. I think this time, what I did last time, I had it only just that little bit. I'm going to try and overlap it by at least an inch, I think. Maybe even a little bit more. We'll see. So that has to be 3 3/4. 2 15/16. There you go now. And just inside. So let's do that. Probably that deep. Thank you.
boat, but not quite.
We'll be right back. You just put a little bit of the shine juice on here to make as shiny as you can. You'll see that I've cut the notch differently this time. Hopefully the narrower will hold it together better, and the knot, I'm sure, will do a good job of that too. Marlon approves, we can see. I've changed the adapter, the attachment on this, because the first one that I had didn't hold up, so we made a different one. Hi there. I want to thank y'all for watching, and I know this was just sort of I've seen that before kind of thing, but it taught me a few things, so we thought that would be good to put up. I have a few more ideas in my head, and we'll see whether they can get onto film or not. Thanks again for watching, and we'll hope to see you all next time.
Bye for now.